There is a new Skarner combo that is absolutely broken. If you play Skarner top lane, you can now ult people into the turret and then immediately flash and press E to knock them into the wall. And you can also apply W for the slow afterwards.